back, everybody. As you can see, we're back over here. We're going to finish up, I think, this village and then push on where we fought the Rat King guy. So, well, let's go do that. Actually, we're not going that way. Think about changing my stance. The whole, and this one's good, but I don't know if it's the right one for this area. Go.
Time to die.
What? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Get up there. Ow, this arrow's hurt. Seriously? Knock it off.
Now taste this.
Leave me alone. Oh shit! He's just like... What are you doing hiding in here?
true is my foresight.
Another douche with an arrow. Who's talking? Earth Wolf. Oh no! He killed me on the ground. I wonder if there was a way to open. Whoever should have opened that first, if that was the same spot. I don't know.
Who goes there?
Not me.
Take him down.
I didn't mean to hit that button.
Time to die, sneaky monkey.
All are not the same.
Knock that shit off. Stop shooting your arrows at me. That's what I wanted. There's so many of them. Knock that shit off. Stupid rat. Thank you. Come here, stupid wolf. How's he getting? Come here, doggy. Oh, come on, dude. Leave me alone. No, it's the horse guy.
Fate binds us, sir. From the Black Wind Mountain to here, we meet again. Rats. They tied me up on sight for no reason. Joking, they'd prepare me for their king's table. This place crawls with Yaoguai's eager for a bite. But don't worry. If they bite into me, they'll bite more than they can chew. This place is a jumble of rats and cats, all at each other's throats. And the Yellow Wind Sage keeps silent. How odd. Who would swear fealty to such a king? Let's make haste and go. Never linger at a peril such as this. Just leave. These rats are no match for me, and I can make my own way out. You are a skinny one, but these rats aren't picky eaters. Flee. The quicker the better. I won't die here with my task undone. There are too many eyes around here. We'll meet again if fate wills it.
Is that it? The hell was that noise? I feel like there's like a dinosaur or something over there. Alright, not going that way, obviously. Leave it alone, guy.
Proven true is my...
See something. Almost enough. Knock it off. Yes! Over here. Oh. Good to know. Ugh. Seriously? Stupid shield. Oh, it's the dad. What the hell?
for a life. He must pay.
Holy shit.
Son, your brother's gone. Help me and atone for your past now. No! Are you mad? Go and hunt the monkey. I'm your father!
Are we supposed to be fighting that? Because I don't wanna. He's over there. Waking wineworm. Is that you throwing shit at me? What did I need for this door? I don't remember. Sternness of stone. Okay. Was you throwing shit at me? Another one. Oh shit. Knock it off. You a bat? Oh shit. think it was a bat. More bats. Do we take them on? We're not scared. There we go. I wasn't worried. Yeah, this. Go replenish. This is the wrong way. All right. We're going to end this one here. As you see, took on the village, took on the big brother, and I think we'll proceed further into the cave next episode. And eventually, I guess we'll find our way that way. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.